Giovanna is an infighter who takes pride in her high power output. Get close to the opponent and unleash a barrage of attacks before they can blink. Sepultra. Giovanna attacks as she moves a short distance forward. It can be cancelled into from normal moves, making for a combo due to its fast startup. This attack has long range, and can be difficult to punish when blocked at the far edge of the attack, making it an effective poke. Trovan. Giovanna lunges forward with incredible speed as she attacks. This move has little recovery even when blocked, and can cancel the opponent's projectiles during the lunging animation, making it a great surprise attack and a tool for approaching the opponent. Sol Nascente. Giovanna attacks as she leaps directly up. Although this attack isn't invincible, it works well as an anti-air due to Giovanna's low stance at the beginning of the attack. Solpuenchi. Giovanna leaps forward, performing an overhead attack. This attack can evade the opponent's low-hitting attacks and knocks them down on hit. When used at close range, Giovanna can leap to the other side of the opponent, mixing up the direction needed to block. It has slow startup, but leaves Giovanna at an advantage even when blocked, so use it when you can. Ventania. Giovanna lunges forward as she makes multiple powerful attacks with invincibility on startup. Due to its fast startup, this move works well in combos or as a way to interrupt the opponent's offense. It gains extra hits when used at close range, increasing the damage. Tempestaggi. Giovanna attacks as she descends rapidly from mid-air. Due to this move's fast startup, it can be used in air combos. The incredibly fast movement also makes it a good way to take the opponent by surprise. Try using her standing kick and standing heavy slash attacks after a dash as pokes and ways to approach the opponent. Trovon leaves Giovanna at advantage even when blocked, so don't hesitate to use it. You can mix up the opponent once you're in with a throw, her low-hitting crouching slash attack, or her overhead Solpuenchi. Hit opponents who try to avoid the grounded neutral game by jumping in with her forward punch attack or Sol Nascente. Thank you for watching.